my pleasure to introduce a new annual tradition here at Westminster. It is the WCA Regatta, where we have behind me students working extremely hard on designing a boat made out of nothing but cardboard and duct tape. We started off with scale models using regular paper.
This is our inspiration for our little boat.
And then from there, they scaled up their models to hold a 5-pound weight. And if those were successful, then they could scale up to actually fit a person. And we're gonna go one length of the pool, and it will be an exciting event that we really look forward to.
It might not float.
I want to believe very hard, but I'm very, very concerned.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. We're bringing you the first annual WCA Regatta. There's a lot of different variations in design, and that's one of the cool things about STEM is students can explore and see what works and what doesn't work in a safe environment.
I think we're gonna win. We put like 3 or 4 layers compared to some of the other teams only put 1, which isn't gonna float very well.
We're just repairing the hole in the ship. You know, it might sink, but you never know.
I feel very confident about our boat. It's not the most appealing, but I think it'll get the job done.
Oh my gosh.
History in the making, and we really look forward to it.
In 3, 2, 1, go!
It went horrible. Our boat sunk in the first, like, second. We'll try and get it better next time.
3, 2, 1, go!
My paddle didn't work, so I decided to carry myself along the wall.
3, 2, 1, go!
Well, they kind of got a little soggy and it was really hard. Our paddle broke, but other than that, it's fine.
Are you confident in your chances here today?
Oh, yeah.
3, 2, 1, go!
They are very brave and creative. I'm thinking maybe they can build me a cheap bass boat.
Hats off to our winners today, Hadley, Sean, and Edie Sue, record holders and 2022 winners with a time of 1 minute and 11 seconds. Woo!